So we had a dish and I had to go to Rabbit Ears, and we lived in a kind of in a valley. So I told my daughter, I said, I got like 100 feet of coax. I told my daughter, take these rabbit ears and just walk as far as you can walk. And then she still wasn't working. I said, okay, hold them over the top of your head. And so the picture finally got dialed in. I said, could you just stand there for about 3 hours while I watch this baseball game?
I bet she didn't do it.
No,
she's a devoted daughter.